master.
Erin is being the game mistress.
Master.
So apropos for you. So it's sort of a trivia game, and she's gonna come around and everybody pulls one out of the bag. And
pulls one what?
Card. Oh, they look like, they look to be little
it's
cards.
A Valentine. They're Valentines. They're Tinkerbell Valentine. And so then you read the question and you answer it, and in the end of the game, we will somehow decide who is the winner, and I have a prize.
Ooh, for the winner. That's a prize.
So yes. It's a competition.
It's a little bit of a competition.
I get to participate.
Yeah.
Okay, Celeste, you're up first.
When was the last time you went to bed at dawn?
Oh, I saw that.
I couldn't be more perfect.
The
last time?
Yes.
The last time in the last 2 days? This morning.
Is chivalry dead?
Not in my house.
Ooh, it says you're so sassy, Valentine. Oh, gross! Spit or swallow?
Like to be taken, spicy or sweet?
Do I need to answer?
If you're vying for the prize.
How about spicy and sweet?
Oh.
Game changer.
Yeah. When was the last time you faked it? I feel like I should get the prize for most awkward questions.
We hope you get the prize. Not once in your relationship have you faked it.
So you remember the date? I just don't. I don't.
You're like, I didn't.
I don't.
I'm not gonna fake it.
We have no secrets. If I don't, I don't.
All right. Sexiest dessert. Chocolate.
Yeah. Done.
I mean,
I knew that was the answer when
please.
I heard the question. That's the answer.
It's not
but hard. I will say chocolate with yes. some kind of salt.
Mm. You always it's like salt in your
head. Okay, Amanda.
I like salt in my dolce.
Si, senora.
You guys are getting off so easy. It's
apparently you are too.
Have you ever done it in the kitchen?
Yes.
Are we too old for one night stands?
No.
Kimberly!
Oh yeah, ask her that question.
I know, I had it on the brain. I had a question on the brain.
I can answer it, but I really like dessert too, because I feel like the answer is no. There's no such thing as being too old.
Do you split the tab? I feel like we already have that great answer.
Regretfully, yes. But I'll never do that again. I mean, obviously.
And what would you tell me now?
I know.
How would you advise me?
Thank you.
I would say no.
Get it.
I'd say stare at him until he caves.
Have you ever asked out a man?
For you, I'm guessing the answer is no.
No.
When was the last time your heart raced?
Last time my heart raced, I'd have to say on our wedding day.
Oh. Best date of your life. Best date of my life. That's a tough one. I have to say it was my first date with Jay, and it lasted. Kimberly was actually on the first part of
there.
It. I'm my wing woman because I wasn't sure. But it lasted. She went home long before, and then at like 5 in the morning, I like wouldn't go upstairs with him, and then he was like, well, if you go on one condition, I call you the second I wake up and you meet me back here for brunch. And so like we went our separate ways to sleep, and then he called me the second he woke up and we met for brunch. And then our date lasted the rest of the weekend. So
yeah.
Do you always wear matching bras and underwear?
I
No.
Because we'd make you prove it.
Because I have difficult bras.
And I don't have enough problems.
Okay.
Last but not least.
When was the last time you cooked for someone you love?
Hello.
Yeah.